skull shattering, 48 stitches right here. You can barely see it now. I thought my career was going to be over. I thought I was going to have to start directing a lot earlier. And on Monday, I look like Charles Lawton as Quasimodo in The Hunchback of Notre Dame. 10 days later, I was back at work on the show, and you're going to cover my scar with makeup. And it's all because of my pal Michael Ironside and taking me to the right doctor that night and not panicking. And I miss those guys. It was a good one. We were talking about the newbie, and I know I'm droning on here, but I got in the habit of listening to Buffy the Vampire Killer because he tells such great stories. But, you know, I love that girl, the girl that played Anna in the newbie. And she's in my favorite movie of last year, Deadpool. You know, you get to see all of her. But I love her. Just think she's a terrific actress. When somebody asks Ken something, I'm getting hoarse.